Greeting. Hello, chat. Good evening.
Morning.
Oh, we better check my mic volume. Sure it's changed of its own volition. There should be a way to lock it. Lock this thing down. Let me lock this puppy down. I don't know how. The problem. More sound settings. Here we go. Snakebite, Mark, greetings. Well, I turned it up. I wanted it 100%. It's funny because Windows has this like fancy user-friendly control panel these days. And when you click in the sound menu, when you click on more sound settings, it just opens the old like Windows 7, Windows XP style sound menu. Like, just give me that then. Just give me the damn thing. I don't want the new one. Get that out of here. No new things. If this is the good menu, let me just use it. And I probably could if I knew how to open it. Okay, here we go. This is crazy. When Windows detects communications activity, reduce the volume of other sounds by 80%. No, do nothing. Nothing. Don't try to be smart. Stop trying to be smart. Don't even think about that. Did we get it? I don't know, but that's an example of something that we don't want. Windows trying to be clever. That's a big mistake. Big mistake. I don't know if that'll fix it. It doesn't seem like it would based on the description. But it's a start. Oh. Set up microphone. Oh, speech recognition. Dude. The last thing I want is my computer listening to me. Windows does not understand me as a customer, as a user. They don't understand my needs. Or if they do, they're ignoring them. Hey, here's Janet. Where did we leave off? Maybe if you turn speech recognition on, it might understand you. I doubt it. Strongly doubt it. Okay. I think we were done here, right? And I think we had our eyes on that other vault.
You're
which
making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Is exciting. Oh yeah, we got those sweet implants last time. It's pretty cool. Wonder what other implants we should try to get. Can you only get one strength or can you get two? Maybe we should get a endurance. Everything else is so high during the daytime, anyway.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Oh, why do I have this? What? Recon simple armor? Did I pick that up on purpose? Maybe it was a reward? Okay, let's go drop that off and some other stuff and drink some water. Anyway, it's Big Wednesday. What are you guys up to? Playing any games? Making an actual sprite sheet for my character. Nice. What do you mean actual? Did you have a fake one before? What kind of work is that word doing here? You had like a bunch of individual images? You saw the stick figure I posted? Oh, you're like designing a new character. Revamping the character. I thought maybe you were just like something I've done in the past, and I don't know how this works for Game Boy Studio or whatever. Is just like do like one animation per image, or even one still per image, knowing that I'm probably never going to ship the game and the benefits of putting them on a sheet probably won't ever be realized. But I get it. You're redoing the art. Do one still per image. It's a bit more convenient to do a sheet. Oh, okay, it's compiled. Okay, that's nice that they give you that option. Because a lot of times I'll just have like stock art, you know, just random stock art or like free stuff that I found. I just want one image. Whoa, you can move these boxes. We better be careful with that. This one has all our stuff in it. You can pick it up. Oh, I could move it. I can move it over here where it's more convenient. This is probably the worst idea I've ever had. Trying to do something with this. Here, let's put it right here by the benches. Oh God. I shouldn't mess with this box. Oh, nice, okay. Now it's in there. That's nice. We stand it up though? There we go. I don't really want it intersecting with anything. I want it freestanding. No physics, please. Okay. Yeah, I'm moving the crate. I mean, technically, I could drag this thing to anywhere, right? We can go anywhere. We could have a new home base. I could take the crate somewhere else, you know? I don't know that I want to. I'm gonna leave it here right for now. But at least I don't have to run over here. Now I just like spawn in and it's right here. So that's cool. But yeah, since this game is like open world, I could just take that anywhere. Although you can't bring it indoors. As far as I know. Boom, boom, ba boom, boom, ba boom, boom, ba boom, boom, ba. Okay, what's next? Followers of the Apocalypse. Oh yeah, the vault. Should we go to the vault? The bar is set pretty high. Vault 11 was a top location for me. I'm not, you know, that's not a fair standard. They're not all gonna be that good, but that one was really good.
Got something good for
me. I don't know if you guys agree, but I really enjoyed the election situation. I really liked it. Very, very good. Am I thirsty already? Well, maybe I wasn't. Oops. Just think I am. False cleaner.
Uh-oh.
What? Uh-oh, what? Damn, we have a lot of fusion cells. Back off, lady. You don't want none of this. Sorry to warn you. Warned you while I was shooting you. Guess that's not fair. Not a good warning. Oh, South Vegas ruins. What is this? Oh. Ugh. Die. Gain karma. Damn. Veronica blasted that guy. South Vegas ruins. It's weird how this is like an indoor area. You like the sight of your own blood? Laser ECW or whatever, RCW might be better. Now that I have that perk, the laser perk. 116. I wonder if that got updated with the perk. Wish I knew that. Because we got bonus damage and crit rate, I think. I feel like crits are really strong in this game. I want that better criticals. How can we get better criticals? Okay. Back up. Back it up now. Back it up. Back it up now. Oh boy. You know what this means. Oh, don't get behind the car. That's a rookie mistake. Why does this guy have hands on his belt? That's pretty messed up, dude. He's got like dismembered hands on his belt. It was the style at the time. Hoping we'd be able to use this laser rifle to repair something. No. All three. Oh, it's, is it in the ruins? Oh yeah, didn't they tell me the fiends would be here? I think they did. Yeah, that's vault three. Let's take a look around. I mean, fuck the fiends, I think. That's what I say. Jerks. They're a safety issue, you know, leaving them around. All whacked out on Psycho and Jet. God knows what else. Trouble. Grenades over there? What is that? Can't hit these guys. Grenades for Veronica. You know she loves her grenades. And I can't say no to her. Oh, is this guy hiding? You're free to go.
I didn't mean it. Don't kill me.
Fine, see ya. That's neon signs. Ooh. Oh, get out of there. Oh my god, what was that? Oh, there's a trap here too. God. What is happening? My limbs. My limbs. This place, yeah, looks rough already. Been here for like 2 seconds. Who said hey? Who said that? There's Duke. Totally fine. Dude, Veronica in her power armor can just wade into a group of fiends and take zero damage. Oops. She does not care. Metal armor, I'm worth a bit. So heavy though. Meh. Not worth the weight, you know? Service rifle is reasonable. I have so many microfusion cells.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
For traps. Remember your training. What's going on here? What do you think they're making? Drugs? Bongs? Drug bongs? Bumper sword made out of a car bumper. I didn't understand why it was called that before. I just realized.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Bastion from a car bumper. Pretty cool. That's new to this game, as far as I know. Whoa. Grease gun. All right, Veronica. Even though I think it's a bad idea,
is it a dress?
I'm gonna give you these frag grenades. I made my sprite sheet facing backwards. Can you just flip it? Maybe not. Flip it, call it a day. Probably not. I guess it depends. I have to just flip the individual cells. What am I looking at here? Think I can flip the images? It depends on how you've laid it out, I guess. Kingman's barbecue. Oh, Kingman's. Kevin dropped one of the glass tubes today. Broke his leg. Nice. The new issue of Lad's Life. Wonder what the centerfold will be. Okay, well, I think that's this place. Didn't see the elevator though. Maybe it's not accessible. Whoa. Come on, man, back off. Isn't this the guy who ran away? Why are you doing this? I let you go. That neon building did not count as a POI. It's just like a random building within this existing POI. Him. Pretty cool. I'm gonna have the nicest laser RCW in town. Damn near perfect. Perfect condition. Gem mint. Okay, Vault 3. Quit screwing around. Let's check out this vault. I wonder if it's going to be filled with fiends. This vault's like in the middle of Vegas.
What the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole?
I'm carrying Jet, Psycho, and other favors, and I don't deliver to the help. This is Vault 3, home of the fiends.
Final warning, asshole. If you're fucking carrying, just fucking say so. Yeah, deliver to the boss. Business as usual.
They're not gonna fight me?
Down in the maintenance wing. Straight through the door behind me, down the hall, down the stairs to the right.
Maintenance wing.
We have a con coming through to see the boss. Don't shoot at him.
Yeah, I'm a con. Maybe that's what the con armor is for. Looked the part. We need that gizmo from here as well, so... Run double duty here. Reverse pulse cleaner. Our reverse pulses are way too dirty.
Hey, got any jet?
All I have is
cons are all gone. Lying bitch.
What if they left behind their shit for making our goods?
Cons are all gone? Is that true? We need to go there again. It didn't look like it to me. Jack and Diane were there. I wonder if the NCR like wipes them out. The fiends have no need of books, so it's not stealing.
Much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Goddamn right.
The cons are all gone. I wonder if they left behind their shit for making our goods.
Living quarters. Cons are all gone?
Goddamn, I need a fix.
NCR, we're talking about the cons getting massacred too, again. But when I went to, damn, 75, we gotta be getting close, right? When we went to Red Rock Canyon, I saw a couple cons. There were cons there. Con men, con women.
Hey,
ex-cons. What do we have for unlocking? The unlocking magazines seem pretty rare. I don't really have any.
The cons are all gone. Wonder if they left behind their shit for making our goods. What the fuck are you looking at?
Shut up. This is huge.
Get the fuck out of my face. I didn't say anything.
Hey, Dad. I think he's bogged.
Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
You're damn right, lady. There's a new sheriff in town. But you're whining. Bone saw is ready. Going around and emptying everyone's first aid kit seems like a dangerous thing to do. Oops. Kind of like reckless. What the hell did I just pick up? Duct tape? Oh yeah, we got a recipe to build that dog tag weapon. Forgot about that. Potatoes. Damn, that's a lot of water.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
You have so many refrigerators.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
You can carry so much stuff. Awesome. Have they just been gone from here? Maybe. Maybe. I convinced the cons to turn on the Legion, so if the NCR like wiped them out, that would feel kind of unfortunate, because I kind of enabled that, if that's what happened. They engineered that. Is this the entrance? I guess so. Maintenance wing, living quarters. Okay. Let's go maintenance wing. Yeah, what's this way?
I gave my last hit of psycho to this hot little Prim chick last night. Prim's
gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Look at all these stimpaks.
I wonder if they left behind their ship for making our goods.
It's crazy how anyone can just take the drugs in this place. I guess that explains a lot. The drugs just, they're free for everyone here. Flow like wine.
Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Dude, that's a lot of Nuka-Cola. Nice. A lot of balls in here.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
We're like filling up. Is there a workbench? Or what? Just eat this food. Heavy. What else?
Making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Too much stuff.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Turn this on? No. Spooky. Those Nuka-Cola bottles are haunted. Haunted by the game's physics engine.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
We have way too much stuff. Kind of a problem. Suck. Uh-oh. Not like this. What did I do to get out of this before? I feel like there was some trick.
What's up?
Is there like a command to get unstuck? Let me open the console. Ugh. Game. Stuck on a wall in all caps. Use the console command TCL. How do you see the console? Key above tab and below escape. That didn't work. How do I open the damn console? I have to change to a mouse. Okay. We're doing it. Console. Oh, here it is. TCL. Collision off. Okay. Uh-oh. Nice. Uh-oh. I'll move. I think we fixed it. Put my Xbox 360 controller on. Guy says,
I'm looking at you.
Remember to quit, then boot up your game again after you've opened the console if you're concerned about getting achievements. Okay, I guess I'll do that. I'm not concerned, but I'll just do it anyway. Oops. Wow, what is the help button? I never thought to click that. Crazy. You know, I kind of deserve that for trying to jump up on that thing. Okay, we're back in business. Got a flamer. What? Am I like constantly running into bottles? I guess I am. Dude, why are you following me with that thing?
Damn, I need a—
what do you mean you need to fix? There's drugs everywhere. Just take them. That's what I've been doing. It's been working pretty well. Small water leak. Dinner? Oh my god, she's into it. Oh, maybe we can have breakfast together as well next time. Dude, you're in. Pretty funny exchange. You are so in.
I need to get some more chems.
Try to relax, will ya? I got some bad shit. Locksmith's reader, there it is. So rare. Woo, lockpick suit. Take that. I'll take another one to repair it. Nice.
What the fuck are you looking at?
You better shut your mouth when you're talking to me. Killed so many fiends. I think I would have a reputation. Dude, he didn't even have the keyboard out. That would be it for sure. Why is this one so hard? Shit, man. Freaking out, man.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Not a dress, but it is a whole shitload of ammo. Come on, you love ammo. And like you don't. Why do all the mainframes have blood on them? Save it. This looks like the big cheese.
I wasn't expecting a resupply so soon. So you have anything from Red Rock Canyon to sell me? I guess it isn't a secret. Yeah, the residents of the vault are all dead. We killed them. Funny thing is, they just let us in. We didn't have to force the doors or anything. We needed some place to put down roots. I was having trouble keeping my people out of Westside. I try to keep my people out of West Side. Apart from trying to stay on good terms with the Khans who do business there. He's a mean son of a bitch. That fucking mutant is more trouble to kill than to avoid. Having some place for my people to sleep reduces the chances of drifting into West Side.
These guys are assholes.
About goddamn time. Tell the Khans that they can't keep a steady supply. We'll find someone who can.
I'm getting the shakes. I need something to take the edge off.
I wasn't expecting a... I'm paying 20 caps.
20 caps each? See ya. Rash prices. Although I could just, like... It is pretty funny to gather up all the drugs in their base and then sell them to him. That's funny. What's not funny? Oh, here's the thing. Nice, one-stop shop. What's not funny is that these guys are fucking murderous assholes and the world would be better off without them. But... I don't know. Hey. Sounds like a lot of work. Maybe we'll be back. Oh yeah, we never went to the living quarters. Suppose we should check it out quick. While we're here. Locked hard. We're so close to a level, we could put some points into lockpick. Bad data. Ooh. Blacksmith's reader. Oh yeah, we have lockpick clothes as well. Don't forget. Dude, we need a workbench like crazy. Chinese training. Manual. I think that's a gun skill book. Oh, sneak. Okay, cool.
I hear the Great Khans got massacred. Howdy. Again.
Who the survivors this time, fuck is talking? Who's talking to me? Goddamn junkies.
Damn, I think I got some bad shit. Later.
Here's the overseer's office. No survivors.
I need to get some more chems.
Aye.
Brainwashed. Might be a level. Nice, it was. Happy birthday. Uncle George. Oh boy. Submerged storerooms. Let's get a whole bunch of lockpick. Oops. Finish or get that to 96 as well. Should be able to open everything but 100 doors now, which is the vast majority of things. Now, did we miss a... Looks like there's a passage this way. There is. What happened here? Oh. Grenade bouquet.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I like that concept. Ooh. Lockpick at 70. You went 1 point too high. Yeah, I did. Who the fuck are you?
How the hell did you get in here? And who the hell are you? Shu sent you? This was my mission. You can go back to old Shu and tell him that the mission will be completed. I just need a couple more days. What's it look like? I caught one in the leg. I killed a dozen of those degenerates sneaking my way in, but one got a drop on me. I holed up here after I killed that one. They're too stupid to unlock the door, so I knew they'd figure whoever attacked had just taken off. I just need a day or two, then I'll take out Motor Runner myself. I even got his key to the maintenance wing. Situation's under control. God damn it. I know. Was just hoping that, are you trained as a doctor? Can you fix my leg? What are you waiting for? I've got a high-value target to kill.
Damn. He's just gonna go for it? The knife? Kinda crazy. Whoa. Damn, they're not shooting him? Oh, okay, now they're shooting at him. Is he dead?
I need to get some more chems.
Yeah, me too.
What the fuck was that?
Boss for a fix soon.
What an idiot. Where's my last save? Can we try this again? Bryce, you hot-talking asshole. Yeah, just wading out there into a bunch of dudes with guns. Idiot.
How the hell did you get... What do you... Tell me why... This was Vault 3, but I'm sure you can tell that by all the threes all over the damn place. Now it's a drug den for the goddamn fiends. The fiends are degenerate drug addicts who kill and rape for fun, basically. They're human garbage. Though I'm not sure about the human part.
Call this dude to hoof it home.
Shusen. Is that right?
Hostages?
Yeah, nice thought. The fiends killed everyone living here. I guess you're right. I won't be able to move fast, but I can more than hold my own in a firefight. Here, take this key to the maintenance wing. Should make getting into Motor Runner.
Okay, the maintenance wing. We've been down there. Damn, dude. Bryce and his fucking knife tactics. Okay, so can we just go... He's gonna get killed trying to go anywhere. Is he actually following me? Maintenance wing. Wait, where are we? Oh, we're in living quarters. What the fuck? Oh, hey, they're not even mad at me. Did they kill him? Dude, he dies so fast. He dies so fast. All right, man, you need to go home.
How the hell did you get? God damn it. Fine, I'll head back. Are you saying you'll handle Motor Runner yourself?
Yeah, he has a glass cannon.
Here, take this.
Is he gonna stay here? Dude.
You better get out of here.
Okay, they're gonna let him go? Without the cannon.
Prim's gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down.
What hostages? Are there hostages? Seems like everyone is dead. Libby. Fuck these guys. Should we just kill them? Maybe we should talk to General Shu first, because I don't think General Shu... Do I even have a quest for this? Whatever, let's just go fucking kill Motor Runner. Make our own quest. Guy's an asshole anyway.
God damn, I need to fix him.
Missed.
Now.
These are rippers. Oh, those are my overcharge bullets? Whoops. Whatever. Oops, I didn't mean to pick that up. There's gonna be so much loot here. We need to be a little bit selective, I think. Chainsaw? Okay, not that selective. Nash Bone? Dang. Bad names. Bone Nash. Cool names. That guy wasn't aggroed. Oops. Let's just wipe them out though, while we're here. Oh, my limbs. Damn it.
Shakes. I need something to take the edge off.
I think I need to fix.
Shit, I gotta go find some.
They're not aggressive. Should I just let them be?
I need to get some more chems.
I'm gonna let them be. I killed what's his name. What more do you want from me? Okay, finish the living quarters and let's get the hell out of here. Damn.
Who the fuck gonna run the show now?
Word gets around. Motor Runner's dead. What a shame.
Cons are all gone. Wonder if they left behind their shit for making our goods.
Okay.
Hey, got any jet?
Cons.
Yeah, those things lead to the same place, or maybe that's where Bryce was.
I need to get some more chems.
Nice. Let's go.
I hear the Great Khan. It's my master again.
Oh, we've been here before. What the fuck are you looking at? I'm not looking at anything.
I hear someone killed Motor Runner.
No, not this way. I'm lost.
Motor Runner dead? Who the fuck gonna run the show now? Hey, got any jet? Damn, I think I got some bad shit. Someone is targeting us. I'm gonna kill that fucker if we find out he did it. Sheriff down there.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
You know it. Damn, she can carry so much. Whoops, what did I just give her? Give me that grenade. Want it to last more than 2 seconds.
Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Back cowboy repeater. Okay, should we take a quick break? I need to get something to drink.
Prim is gonna be
we might be almost done with this place, though. Michelle. I think Michelle got everyone killed with her optimism. Okay, here's submerged area. This place just keeps going. Okay, let's take a quick break. Go to the submerged area and take a break next to it. I need 5 minutes. I'm gonna get a drink, go to the bathroom, etc. I'll be back in a few minutes. Be right back.
And now the news. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Also in the headlines, patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
Thank you.
Cecile to death. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love, yes, I do. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you, honey. Call. You got sense enough to know it's a sin.
So be sure it's true when you say I love you.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. And now the news. The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. Also in the headlines, merchants are saying that they're...
I'm back. We're back from our break. Alcat Baby, greetings. Welcome in. Please be welcomed. Yeah, we have a rebreather. Going well. We are exploring Vault 3, which was populated by fiends. It's still populated by fiends, but we killed the leader for fun and profit. Damn, two submachine guns? Can you become encumbered in underwater? What happens? Am I swimming slowly? I think I am. That's awkward. Weird situation. Where's Veronica?
Damn, I think I got some bad shit.
Whoa.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
A little bit crazy.
Hey, I can't really move.
He's full.
Hey, I can't really move now.
Hey, I can't really move now. Veronica, get down from there.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Perfect submachine gun. Ate too soon before going in the pool. I did. I didn't wait 45 minutes. Or whatever.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
It's a good idea, because what if you have a big turkey lunch and you fall asleep? It's a good rule.
God damn, I need a fix.
Sensible rule. Star cap. Dude, where is the star cap collector? I'm looking forward to finding that guy or gal or animal, mineral or vegetable. Hello, Billy Boy. Compose automated blast message. List him offline. What are they talking about? Blast message? The water situation. Oh no. Michelle Dalian, the committee, the goal of creating ties with whatever civilization there may be in the outside world. They made a bad choice. Maybe they didn't have a choice though, really. External relations. Do they let the fiends in and they killed everybody? Lincoln Davis is an interesting choice for an elected overseer. It is. I agree. What's going on in here? Were we just in here? Daniel.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Shut up. Give me all this.
Motor Runner is dead? Who the fuck is gonna be running the show now?
Give me all your drugs. Hello, Michael. Is that it?
Who the fuck gonna run the show now?
I like how it seemed like that guy was using the computer. But all it does is say, hello, Michael. What kind of work do you think he's doing with that? Hello, Nora. Hello. Now there should be a second submerged storeroom, I thought, but where would it be? Yeah, I got Jet, but you're not getting any. A personal stash. Is this where we came from? Maybe not. Maybe this is the other one. Ooh. Magazines, we'll take those. Okay, now I think we've been everywhere. Hello. Hello, hello. Now I've seen everything. I've seen it all. Oh, okay, we haven't been everywhere. But I feel like we've been the important places now. Go ahead and duct tape those clothes. I think we're maxed out on those babies. Damn, keyboard's broken. That is a shame. My fruit wore off. SMD.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Whoa, oh, the hostages.
Someone is targeting us. I'm gonna kill that dead fucker if he's
fucking on the show now. Wonder if they left behind their shit for making our goods.
Right? Was I in here?
Someone is targeting us. I'm gonna kill that.
Alright, well, we have a new course of action. Where's Veronica right now? I'm freeing these people. I feel like I went through here and didn't even notice or something. Oh, I don't want to explode them though. I need to draw them away. What do I got? Give me one of these shitty guns. Here, we'll do this. Oh, they're not upset at us yet. Did I kill any hostages? Oh, I think I did. I think I killed one. Let's just double check. Carter's corpse. Carter was already dead, I guess. You hella did? I don't think so. What if we just open this? You're free to go. You're free to go.
Take down this password. It'll get you into the overseer's area upstairs, I think.
Password.
Thanks for the help. We'll find our own way out.
Are they gonna get shot? Sneak in?
That's some bad shit. Wonder if they left behind their shit for making our goods.
Thank you for releasing us.
Thanks for the help. We'll find our own way out.
They've got this. There they go. Yeah, sneaking. Yeah, if you sneak, they can't see you. That's right. I don't think we need the password. I think we've done it all here. Yeah. Yeah, by the way, your boss is dead. Sorry. Oh. Really, we should kill everyone there. Beans are trash. Components. Diane. Maybe we go talk to Colonel Shu as well. Do you think that's right? Is Shu... Is H-S-U pronounced Shu? A little bit skeptical, but I don't, how would I know? Yeah, how would I know, right? How would anyone know? How would we know? Who do we talk to? Senior Knight Lorenzo. Okay, do that. Is he the weapon range guy?
The bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
This guy?
Welcome to the range.
Welcome to the range. Oh, we could sell some stuff.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Chainsaw. We should just sell it, right? I'm not gonna use that.
Hi there. Our patrols are.
Oh, she doesn't have any caps. What? No caps? What does she have? Meh. Something about Senior Knight sends me. Heather on corporate ladder with job titles? Yeah, they do.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Senior partner. How did we end up with more weight? Oh, Monica. There you go. Senior VP of Night Operations, exactly.
Bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
I thought you were gonna say it sounded like a KKK rank or something when I started reading that, but I wasn't thinking about it like a corporate hierarchy. I like that better. Assistant to the regional knight. It'd be a bit more fanciful. Who are we seeing here?
Yes, this what guy? Is it?
Oh yeah, okay. Lorenzo.
Good to see you. Alive, that is. Have you found all of the components yet? Really? I mean, that's great.
Of course you did.
I knew you could do it all along. I'll get right to work installing these. Why don't you go tell the Elder the good news?
I'm sure it'll be a huge load off of his shoulders.
Hello.
Got him the HEPA filters he needed. Although, I don't know that I'm doing them any favors. This is one where I feel like not doing this quest might ultimately be better because it will force them out of this bunker and, like, make them adapt to the reality of the situation.
Back again, I see.
Maybe they just get killed.
All the components we need?
Hard to say.
Good news for a change. Your efforts have humbled me, outsider. You have done more than I could expect, even from my brothers. Moreover, I've been going over the scouts' reports and keep coming up with the same conclusion. The NCR is not the threat I've believed it to be. We should not have had to rely on your help in this crisis. I believed my actions were guided by caution and prudence, but I now see the truth. People called me a hero after what happened at Helios. But I left that battle scarred by fear, and have allowed that weakness to govern my actions. That ends now. I will undo the wrong I have done my brethren and lift the lockdown. With luck, we will once again flourish. Please, take this. It is a small token of my thanks, and scarcely begins to repay the debt owed you, but is all I am allowed to give an outsider. This key will allow you to use our safe house to the northeast.
Safe house?
I hope it will prove useful in your travels.
Liked.
Welcome, outsider. With the surface open to us once again, Harden's already started talk of sending a force out to attack Helios.
Yeah, don't attack Helios.
What can I do for you?
All I'm allowed to give an outsider. Yeah, he did say he could change the rules. Saved us all. Yeah, just liked. Whoa, I want to join?
You've certainly earned the right. Exceptional individuals, like yourself, are sometimes allowed to join the Brotherhood if they perform a valuable service for it. While your actions up to this point have been commendable, I am afraid they
don't know if I want to join the Brotherhood, but
however,
let's keep our doors open.
Task that fits the bill rather nicely. Would you consider undertaking it? Do not hesitate, my friend. Learn from my mistake and go boldly, one way or the other.
Let's go boldly.
As one of our patrols discovered, the mutants just to the northeast have become strangely violent in the years we were secluded. However, this turn
Black
of events
Mountain
could also be an opportunity. We mostly left the equipment of the communications array there alone, out of respect. As the inhabitants have now proven themselves hostile, no more respect will be accorded them, making their equipment fair game. I want you to head up to the summit of Black Mountain and install this remote signal transmitter in one of their consoles. It will allow us to tap into the radar and other detection systems running.
Okay, that seems...
assuming they're still operational.
Reasonable.
If we're going to operate on the surface again, it would be nice to do so with as much information at our fingertips as possible. Good luck.
The Brotherhood is okay. They're not the best. But they're certainly not the worst. I feel like in Fallout 3, they were mostly a force for good. Lee. That's the East Coast chapter, though. Who knows? I don't really remember them being like super significant in 1 and 2, but maybe I'm just not remembering. They're a major part of 3, for sure. Head to Black Mountain, let's just do it. Oh, oh, okay. I'm still wearing the utility thing. Dude, why do these guys keep going back here? He's not dead. Oh, Veronica's down. Oh, no, she's not. Broken super sludge. Damn, I'm getting irradiated. What? Might have cooked Veronica a little bit there. Just a little. Shot Veronica, I think. Sorry about that. We're so full of stuff. It's out of control. Friendly here? Going. Summit? Building. Oh, is this Neil?
There's nothing here for you, human. Though it is always good to see you.
Neil's pretty chill. I'm a fan. I would have thought this would have been the thing. This? Marcus made me type this. Second floor, maybe? Save it quick. Installed. Oh, joining the Brotherhood doesn't have like ramifications. Serious ones. I assume you can just be like, oh, we gotta do something about all these items. Shit. We lost our strength. Now I'm like overburdened. Take some buff out and go sell this stuff right now. Or some of it, anyway. See what Chet's got on hand. Okay, you spawn over here, so I can put the item box right over there. I don't like it here, though. Yeah, wake up. I've got a bunch of guns.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I think we have another Ripper in the box that we should just... Oh boy, why have I done this? Why have I done this?
Howdy.
Howdy.
You looking to buy some?
Oh, no, wrong way. Over our limit here. Get some stim packs.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Flamer, I don't know. For 15 pounds, I need like a sweet flamer. You know, I want the good flamer. Where's that? This machine. Okay, that wasn't really worth doing. Do I have sensor thing? Which Nuka-Colas do we need? Both of them, I think. I mean, I think we have equal quantities, mostly. Okay. Still have a lot of stuff.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can...
Yeah, he's out of money. Why do I still have so much stuff? Doctor fatigues are 2 pounds. Unacceptable. Damn, that's a lot of mines, actually. We don't need quite that many. I do like to have a few on hand, though. Setting up, like, traps. Fun. Okay, we still have a ton of stuff. A ton of weight. What's taking up all the weight? Oh, 18 sarsaparillas. There it is. We found it. Okay, let's do a few things. Let's return to Diane and see what if the cons are here. Are they dead? Oh my god.
Share a whiskey with me sometime.
Hey, where's Jack and Diane? They're sleeping. Okay, I'm gonna sleep too, actually. Oh, we should have got our radiation fixed. It's okay. What? What is the Legion doing here? Oh god.
You got a bigger gun I can borrow?
Damn, she got him. This guy's gonna get killed. What? Oh. What? Why are they shooting at each other? No. They're shooting Veronica. What the hell? Okay, hold on. I think she might have punched one of them, probably by accident. Yeah, some collateral damage. Oh, from the grenade. Ha 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 ha. Oh. Damn.
It takes you to mess with me.
Okay, are we good? Where's Veronica going? Oh boy.
Damn it, someone offed Motor Runner. That guy was one of our biggest clients.
I wonder who that could have been.
And you didn't even get skinned alive.
New unarmed technique. Wow. Pocket sand?
Not right at the moment.
There's cons here. I don't know what those guys are talking about. Wiping out the cons. Cons all over the damn place. Yeah, okay. Who knows? What else? Oh yeah, the Brotherhood. Dehydration.
There you are. A few of us wanted to thank you for being such a good friend to brother. So we set aside some of our recycled energy cells.
Nice.
We'll leave a few of them in that footlocker in the corner every so often.
What footlocker?
Now we scoff at using recycled ammo, so no one should mind.
Damn, recycled? I kind of scoff at that too, to be honest. What footlocker, though? That footlocker in the corner. About that footlocker. This one? Okay. Hey. Okay, they don't look recycled to me. They did a good job. Hey, where's the doctor here? Is this him? Her?
I heard we have you to thank for McNamara having a change of heart. Thank you. So what can I do for you?
McNamara.
We always make sure to keep an ample supply of rad away. Here we go. You'll be rad free in no time.
Here we go. Hold on. Wait, not this way. Okay, let's save it, just in case joining the Brotherhood has, like, serious repercussions. Like, is NCR gonna hate us? Probably not, because this game, like, they want you to work with multiple factions.
Greetings, my friend.
See, though?
Yes, we've already started receiving telemetry from it. This will be a great help in our future efforts, and I thank you. Now then, it is my
Paladin.
Honor to bestow upon you...
What do I gotta do to get Senior Paladin?
For meritorious service above and beyond the call of duty. I'm afraid a formal ceremony was out of the question, given our current state. But I hope this will make up for it. I had the Knights refurbish
some
of our power armor for your use. It's one of the earlier models, but it should serve you well.
Okay.
Now I suppose I'm going to have to show you how to use it, aren't I?
Yes.
First, let's go over how to put it on. There. I think you've got the knack of it now. You should now be able to wear any kind of power armor you come across. I've also given the order that all of our equipment be made available to you.
Nice.
Not just the more mundane arms.
Now we're talking.
You're a member of the Brotherhood now, and your gear should reflect that. Lastly, you will be allowed to come and go as you please.
I should think so.
That to do otherwise would be a crime.
Yeah, exactly.
I just ask
total crime.
You keep the Brotherhood's interests at heart in all your dealings. Remember that you will always have a home here.
Nice. That's a nice sentiment. Overburdened, cannot run. Yeah, it's like needs repairs like crazy. Strength plus 2, agility minus 2. Wow, it's so heavy. But the bonus strength means that it's really only 25 pounds. You think about it that way. I keep my beret. I like that crit chance. Looks kind of ridiculous, though. Okay, what are we going to do about this weight situation? These aren't even better until I have... I mean, is this even that good? I think the DT will be high. I guess I'm not in a hurry to get rid of my other armor just yet.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
We need to repair it first. Damn, she's gonna wear the helmet. I'm gonna need that back. Let's go talk to the quartermaster. Oops. Where did I go? There's another suit of power armor here, I think, that you can steal. I don't know if I want to steal it, though. I kind of don't want to steal it. In fact. Alright, let me see the good shit.
Have you heard the news? Elder McNamara has lifted the lockdown. Good news for this store, let me tell you. I can't wait to start getting more goods. So what are you here for? Our patrols are always bringing more stuff.
Show me the good shit. I want to see that good. Ballistic fist. Laser glove. Gatling laser. Here we go. Is this good? 339 DPS. EC pack. Boss rifle. Oh shit. 108 damage. 389. GR grease lightning. What else we got? Oh, power armor. Is T51 just better? Oh, strength plus. Oh, interesting. It's got different bonuses. You don't lose agility. That's a lot more attractive to me. I want my agility. Oh, the helmet comes with charisma. Okay, and they got the tri-beam. There's a few things I want here. Just one on Fed Cruiser A. Nice. Grats. What do we want? Do we want the Gauss rifle? Probably, right? I like that high damage. 108, 389. What's our current weapon look like? Current rifle. 40. 149. Oh, is the Gauss rifle normal guns? It uses microfusion cells. It's not that expensive. Why is it so cheap? I'm just gonna buy it. We'll find out. Gatling laser. Maybe we want that too. Just for fun. But it's not Gunrunners. Can't mod it. That's true. Let me get this power armor too. This power armor seems better to me. Does weigh a little bit more. That's true. What does it compare to what I have now? Mm-mm. Okay, let's sell the combat armor and buy the power armor and the various laser guns for fun. Oh, this thing's 18 pounds. How much was the Gauss rifle? I didn't even look. 7 pounds. Okay, let's just stick with this for now. There's no reason to go crazy. We can sell those.
Pleasure doing.
And then let me check out this power armor again.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
We're making some big plays here. Nice, now we're doing it. Let me check out this Gauss rifle. Yeah, energy weapons. Whoa! Got a scope built in. Cool. I think this thing is gonna be buff. Like, real buff. Let's use a weapon repair kit. A lot of damage. But be careful where I'm pointing that thing. Okay, what can we... We're like overloaded. What can we get rid of? We're nearly overloaded. This thing looks sick too. It has like a crank or something. What do you think that crank is for? Built-in fishing rod? That's a nice bonus. A 2-in-1. Now, did we get their location? Where did that thing go? For the safe house, I mean. Blast the fish, then pull it out of the water. Ranger safe house. I thought they said southeast. Maybe not. Bloodborne. Okay. I thought we had another quest to turn in, or was that it? I think that might be it. Okay, well, we did a lot here today. I feel like we got a lot done. Big progress. Multiple quests. Big weapon upgrade, big armor upgrade. We're gonna have to cut down how much stuff we're carrying, but maybe that's okay. We can figure that out next time. This thing looks sick. Good look at it. Okay, now we're playing Fallout. Me and Veronica. Definitely. Okay. I think that's going to do it for me. good progress tonight. A logical stopping point. Next time, I think we'll continue closing in on New Vegas, which we're running out of POIs that we know about. You know what? That's a good feeling. Been most places. We have a lot of doors we could go around and unlock, and I wrote a lot of them down. Doors and safes and stuff. We could do that maybe next time too. That could be fun. Let's go on a tour of locked doors. It'd be a good time. I will not be here tomorrow. Have the night off, but I hope you have nice Thursdays. And I will be back on Friday, normal time. So thank you for watching. Have a good night. I will see you next time. Bye.